humankind is facing its largest challenge ever, climate change. There is scientific proof, and the impact is visible worldwide. Research results from the Arctic are alarming. The ice is melting at an incredible speed. Extreme weather events are increasing. Leaning back and ignoring facts is not an option. On our journey to a more sustainable and climate-neutral future, we are setting ourselves new and even more ambitious targets. We want to make BASF net carbon neutral by 2050. Climate protection is an essential element of our strategy. Through our products and innovations, we help our customers reduce their carbon footprints and are thus part of the solution. At the same time, the chemical industry is energy intensive, and with that, CO2 intensive as well. However, we are taking on this challenge. We have made significant progress over the past few years. On this basis, we want to move forward even faster. We want to reduce our absolute CO2 emissions by 2030 compared with 2018 by 25%. Compared with 1990, this is as much as 60% less CO2 emissions. This exceeds the European Union's target. We want to accomplish this and at the same time grow and establish a large Verbund site in southern China. We will achieve this with our innovative strength and by bringing completely new technologies to life as part of our carbon management. We have already started operating the first test and pilot plants. We know that this transformation is technically possible, but we also need large amounts of renewable energy and a favorable political framework. If politics, industry, and society work together, we can accomplish energy transformation. But above all, we need bold ideas, courage, and entrepreneurship. We look ahead with confidence. We will successfully master the energy transformation for profitable and sustainable growth for BASF.
BASF. We create chemistry.